नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल। थैंक यू। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर क्लास ज्योग्राफी, आवर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन। इन माय बिफोर क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड Answer the following questions A, B. Now, today I will discuss the question and answer C, D, and E and F. Question number C: Which is the quickest medium of transport? The quickest means of transport, airways is the quickest means of transport because airways is the fastest of all transportation. Number D, how will you travel very far of places? How will you travel very far of places? We will travel very far off places by aeroplane because aeroplane is the fastest or quickest means. Then, which animals are used to pull carts? Which animals are used to pull carts? Elephant, camel, horses, donkeys, and buffaloes are used to pull the carts. Which animals are used to pull the carts? All of you look at the blackboard. Children, see, elephant, camels, horses, donkeys and buffalo are used to pull the cart. Next question, what means of transport will you use to travel to another country? Another country, we will use an aeroplane. An aeroplane we will use to travel another country. See, again, which is the quickest means of transport? Airway is the quickest means of transport. How will you travel very far of places? Very far of places. We will travel very far of places by aeroplane. Aeroplane or train, you can say, or train. Which animals are used to pull carts? Elephant, camel, horses, donkeys, and buffaloes are used to pull the carts. Last question, what means of transport will you use to travel to another country? We will use aeroplane to travel another country. Next, you see, another question, what is transport? transport. Number two, what is transport? Children, I'm seeing at the blackboard. Answer. Transport. Is the means of the way by which we travel from one place to another and transport various goods. What is transport? Transport is the means of the way by which we travel from one place to another and transport various goods. Now, today, end of the class. See you all again in the next class. Namaskar.